Welcome students in our online class. Students of class 4, please open your math book. Start with maths and page number 25. Page number 25. Today the topic is on expanded notation. See, in blackboard the topic expanded notation. And in your previous class already you have learned about this chapter. The chapter is extension of number system, and today the new topic is expanded notation. Now see in board. Now see, here I have written a number 278, and there is the number name. The number name is 2 7 10 8 1s. Now see, here I have written the place value chart. OTH, it means ones, tens and hundreds. Now see, here I have written 2 into 100 because the number name is 200s. Then 7 tens, so here I have written 7 into 10 plus 8 ones, so I have written 8 into 1, and it's finally become 2 into 100, it means 200, plus 7 into 10, 70, plus 8 into 1, 8. So the expanded form of 278 becomes 200 plus 70 plus 8. And now I am solving another one. See, the number is of 4 digits. Suppose this is a number of 4 digits, 5212, and the place value chart is ones, tens, hundreds, 800s. So here the expanded form will be the first digit 5. You have to write the place value of 5. The place value of 5 is 5000 plus. Then you have to write the place value of 2. So 200 plus. You have to write the place value of 1. 10 plus place value of 2 is 2. So this is the final expanded form. 5000 plus 200 plus 10 plus 2. And in this same process you can write expanded form of any number. Now turn the page. Page number 26. Page number 26. And now the topic is comparison of numbers. Comparison of numbers. Here some rules has given. Now see the rules in page number 26. The first rule, number A. Number A is the number with greater number of digits is always greater than the number with lesser digits. Suppose here I am writing two numbers, 43 and 101. Now see, in 43 there are two digits. But in 101, there are 3 digits. So, it's very clear that 101 is greater than 43. Now, Point number B. If the number of digits are the same, then compare the first digits from the left. The number having the greater digit is greater. Suppose 76381 and 81240. I have written here two numbers, and the two numbers are made of 5 digits. See, here are 5 digits, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But here the first digit is 8 and here the first digit is 7. So 8 greater than 7, that's why the number is greater than this one. Now, point number C. If the first digits are the same, then compare the digits in the second place. If they are also the same, compare the digits in the third place, and so on. Now see, this is a number and this is also a number made of 5 digits, and this one made of also 5 digits. But now see, the first digit is 2 in both numbers, same. But here the second digit is 3 and here the second digit is 4. So 4 greater than 3, and that's why this one is greater than this one. And similarly, whenever the second digit is also being same, then you have to concentrate on the third digit and then you have to finalize the greater number. Okay. Now turn the page number 27. Here the topic is on ascending order and descending order. Ascending means, ascending order, it means arrange numbers from smaller to larger. And descending order, it means arrange numbers from larger to smaller. See, ascending order means arrange numbers from smaller to larger, and descending order means arrange numbers from larger to smaller. Now, see an example. Suppose some numbers have given. Now, I am arranging this series of numbers in ascending order. So, I have to write the smallest number at first. Here the smallest number is 9. So, at first, write 9. Then, 231. Then, 4321. And at last, 5260. Now, see, this is a series from smaller to larger numbers. So this is in ascending order. And descending order is just opposite of ascending order. So descending order will be 5260, then 4321, then 231, and then 9. This is the ascending order and this is descending order. And now, successor and predecessor. Successor and predecessor. See, this is a number 4321. Now, successor means the before number of a given number. Sorry, successor means the after number of a given number. So, here the given number is 4321. And whenever you just add 1 to this number, you will get the successor of the given number. So, here the successor of the number is 4321. Sorry, 4322. This is the successor. And predecessor, you have to subtract 1 from the given number, then you will get the predecessor. Here the predecessor is 4320. Again, I am repeating, successor means the after number of the given number. So that's why here the given number is 4321, so the successor is 4322. And predecessor means the before number of the given number. And here the given number is 4321, so the predecessor is 4320. And now turn the page number 28. You can see from page number 28 the exercise start, and all the task is about all the topic on the topic predecessor, successor, ascending, descending. So I think all of you can understand the problem properly, and you can solve the problem easily. Thank you, students.